bitching!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. Help me!
I bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Don't bother getting up. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Don't bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. Help me!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. Don't bother getting. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Yeah.
Damn it! Ancient!
Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's happening!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. Too easy. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky to tell me, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the gripe.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's healthy.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Welcome! attention!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping!
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Don't bother getting up. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Don't bother getting it. Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too. Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping. It's helping.
Bet you're glad I'm helping so much this time around. You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping. Just blast them apart. Poof. Problem solved. Don't have to think, don't have to feel.
Through there, just ahead.
This'll be fun.
I don't think that's what we're
we're supposed to go.
So? I said it'd be fun. It was.
What are you going to say when you see them again? Sif and Thrud, I mean.
If Allfather's pleased, it doesn't matter. Look, kid. I don't need you to solve my family problems for me. Just find the mask. Let's get out of here.
Up this way. Looks like there's a path.
One pathway coming up. You're enjoying the freedom? Out here without Fabio looking over your shoulder?
Well, yeah, I guess. It's different from what I'm used to. In a good way. Looks like we gotta get up that cliff. Guy can
no thinking.
It's better when I know it's gonna happen.
So, we close?
Maybe. I can check.
Moving on.
Thor, I, hope everything goes okay when you see Sif and Thude again.
Well, hoping's better than thinking. It's a start.
Thank you. It's here.
Gotcha.
Phew. That was close. Thanks, Thor.
Wasn't about to leave.
Loki, you did it. We are on the verge of great things. All of our work together.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. You are here. Why?
His father murdered Heimdall. Forseti has proof. Take him.
No. Leave him alone. I command it.
You said no more Aesir blood would be spilled. You said family comes first. You don't think that this is retribution for him being here? He's put your granddaughter in danger. He's made your son miserable.
Loki didn't kill Heimdall. His father did. Your daughter is old enough to make her own mistakes. And your husband started drinking again, all on his own. Dismissed! You two, a word.
Can't you see what's happening? He's not protecting us. Magni, Modi, our boys. We used to tell them stories by the fire. Do you remember? We would carve those wooden horses. We would play and laugh until the sun sank and they fell asleep in our laps. They were thrown at the Allfather's problems like brittle knives to a mountain face. And for what? What if Thrud's next?
My father against me. My daughter.
I have no idea what's happening.
You know, I finally thought of something I can teach you.
Hey! Stand down!
Think we better be right. Where did you go? Sindri. You sure know how to plan an exit.
Atreus.
Glad you're safe, lad.
Got out just in time. Pretty sure I burned my bridges in Asgard, though. Wait, why were you out here?
Sindri told us where you would arrive should you find trouble.
Oh, thought you might have been exploring without me.
No, lad. Your dad was just concerned. Though, now that you mention it...
Mimir.
Brother, please. It's all so crowded and tense back home. Don't you miss the three of us out finding our own adventures?
Putting off the inevitable.
Exactly!
It's not the worst idea. I do want to show everyone the mask, but it'll keep.
Don't you forget about the rest of those lean worms. Don't you do it!
back, everybody.
Hey, you made it.
I'll get to here. Do you want to set the table if you're ready to stay?
Oh, see? I told you the key would get him home.
Because you tapped it with a hammer. Dwarven magic makes no sense.
Right?
Lunda one time made me a breastplate out of dog barks.
You're back.
I still can't figure that one out.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just hope unlocking this thing was worth the cost.
You have it. What did it show you?
I didn't get to use it. They found out about Heimdall. I had to run. But at least Odin can't use it either.
But if you didn't get any answers from the mask, all you've done is steal Odin's greatest treasure. Just after your father's killed his most loyal ally. None of us are safe. Even here.
So we have no choice. We find Surtur, sound Gjallarhorn, and bring Odin to justice. Now.
You'd incinerate every soul in Asgard and call it self-defense?
Does he ever suggest plans or just crap on everyone else's?
The obvious plan is staring you in the face. We don't need Odin to use this. We can slip into Asgard and do it ourselves, right under his nose. We gain the knowledge we need to shatter this prophecy of war once and for all.
Except begging your pardon, you don't have a way into Asgard.
They got the big horn, don't they?
Oh, so you expect them to sneak into Asgard blowing a horn that sounds across all the realms?
I expect you to bite my blue butt cheek.
Please, just think about it.
Oh, don't look at me to come mastermind your schemes. But I'll listen soon as you got what you need here. Something for the kid? You know what you want?
Kratos, what do you think?
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. At best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. And nobody has to die.
Grand! Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this whole fucking while?
That's not that a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed. and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then, and quickly, before he sees us coming.
He does hate surprises.
Slow down, you damn spruce! I still want to hear the details on this, new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey, I'm talking to you.
You never shut up.
Brock!
All the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me.
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya,
if he dies...
Now. It wasn't part of the plan. But if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Lushwatson!
I am in control here! Throw me the mask! Now!
Too bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Please, you have to save him. You have to. He can't. You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop me. I know what you've done, and I forgive you. But you gotta stop. You gotta let go.
Bro.
This whole time,
so what do we do now?
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Truth.
What? Where?
It does not matter.
Where are you going?
We are done.
Thank you.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here!
Father, where are we going?
Home.
Father, can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Atreus. Violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, rock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is. Pull up. Accuracy over speed. Why? That was running.
And so are we.
I don't understand.
When an animal is wounded, it must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No.
should find Sindri. I have a pretty good idea where he might be.
Lead.
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm gonna say to him.
Of course.
Everywhere I look, I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just...
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Svana, it's Becky. We can take the sled when you're ready. Here's Temple. That's where we're headed. Mimir, is there a chance that we could bring Brock back? Sindri did it once. Maybe we could figure out a way to do it again.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its Fulgia, its direction, like Brock's, leaves a corporeal form. Well, it can't reach the Lake of Souls. He's not only dead, he's been denied an afterlife. There's nothing to bring back.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
No. It was stupid of me to help in the first place. When the lake was still water. I feel like I want to get on a boat and just sail away from here. From everything.
You cannot sail away from your mistakes. It is impossible to forget them. I have tried.
Aye. They'll follow you no matter where you go, little brother.
If you are to sail, do it toward somewhere.
At the end of the bridge, it still works. We can get up to the temple that way.
should speak to Sindri.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here. Sindri? Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled.
But some of us were bigger fools than others.
Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family.
You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do is get the fuck out of my sight.
Come, Atreus. Be more than how you wish.
I thought we were his family too.
There's no making this right. Is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
Must return to Frey.
When we get back, we're We really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
And we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
We really took everything from Sindri.
Don't take to heart what I'm said in grief, Atreus. No matter how spot on they feel.
I know we should go see Freya. But I wouldn't mind staying here in Midgard. For a little while.
Aye. A few last adventures to take our minds off the state of, well, everything.
Even sure Freya will still be at the house.
Don't see why not. Odin's back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace. And mine.